Hi guys, I'm Regina Manka. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to make this mirrored side table. So for this DIY, you will need 5 of these plastics. Now, depending on how tall or short you want your table, you can add more balls or make them less.